Welcome to the library of St. Ephrem Theological Seminary in Ma'arat Sinaia, Syria. The library in which we are is a patriarchal library because it houses the personal collections of three late patriarchs of the Syriac Orthodox Church. The first collection is the collection of Patriarch Ephrem the First Barsoom. Then we have the collection of Patriarch Jacob the Third and the collection of Patriarch Zakka the First Ewas. And since 2014, with the enthronement of Patriarch Ephrem the Second, all the books that are offered to His Holiness are here in the library of St. Ephrem Theological Seminary. Our library contains books of theology, of philosophy, history, and many other subjects. We have in the library also some private collections which were given by individuals to the library. We have, for instance, the private collection of Mr. Gibran Courier. We have many books offered by publishing house of TLAS. We have also books which were offered by Dr. Josh Kiraz from Gorgias Press, and many books which were given to the library by Dr. Khaled Dinno from Canada, who made generous donations to the library several times in the past 10 years. And as a leading Christian theological destination in Syria, the Patriarchal Library is one of a kind. Last summer, we started a new project of organizing and archiving the materials of the library. So we started by distributing the subjects of the library into the theological subjects, philosophical subjects. For instance, we started with dogmatics, Christology, pneumatology, ecclesiology, soteriology for theology, and so on. For philosophy, we also divided the subjects of philosophy. We have also in the library many topics like the Syriac language and Syriac studies, Syriac literature, Syriac grammar, all the subjects which are related to Arabic studies, also Arabic literature and philosophy, Islamic studies, and so on. The second stage of our project was to enter the books in a program which was prepared especially for the library. This program was prepared in Aleppo, and it handles the Oriental languages, Syriac and Arabic, and all the European languages and Greek. The cataloging of the books is based on the international coding system, which is known by DIWI code. We installed also a network which enables us to transfer all the data on a server and to save all the data on the server. Every book has a number now and a reference with a barcode, and that will facilitate the process of renting the books in the library. Finally, we hired two persons to do the work of cataloging the books. Another project for which we are looking for funding is to build a prestigious new forum and exhibition area, a kind of library museum, and to provide new visitor and staff facilities. We need to increase physical and digital access to the collections and archive. Therefore, we are thankful for every donation, be it physical copies of books or magazines, audio, or video recordings. Financial aid will be used to contribute towards acquisitions of new books, journals for the library. Thank you, and we are looking forward for your visit.